This meditation will guide you to a place of total peace. Within your mind, surrounding to relaxation, in the universe, surrounding to relaxation, and here on earth. Make sure you lay down in a very comfortable place. And pick a time that does not require your attention elsewhere. Make sure you are open, floating universal laws and steps to astral willing, starfish, to relax in awareness, deeper levels of awareness and total sensation, and flow deeper and deeper. To the crystal forest of the astral realm, crystal energy is stars. So please breathe in. Feel your body ease of tension. Your forehead wrinkles smooth out into a calm ocean. Oceans made of crystals. Purple. Blue. Oceans are crystals. in a raft on the pink freedom surrounding to relaxation, blue and purple ocean. Trying to remember to forget where this is going. Relaxing where this is going. Starfish or forgetting to remember. Relax. Surrounding to relaxation. Go in deeper. Universal energy is stillness. The smooth echoes of a nearby place start fading into your awareness. Crystal hour, inner awareness. But for now, starfish you are just floating. On the pink, blue, purple ocean, stars overhead, scanner awareness, under a million stars, pulsating bright, purple, universal energy is channeling through your pulsating. Effortlessly, crystal ocean, oceans are peaceful. Easily, universal love extends to your astral body without struggle. Surrendering to relax. It's crossing the basement. Surrender to deep relaxation. Taking a deep breath in. Inner awareness. Deeper levels of awareness of consciousness. Crystal forest. And slowly letting it out. With each breath, your body becomes heavier. the gentle waves of the ocean soothe your body and soul. Looking up at the stars, you wonder about which are the stars. Which are the planets? The ocean is so peaceful and clear that the crystal reflects the stars and shine right back up to the sky. And there you feel a sense of calm. Relaxation and ease.
Relax deeper. Crystal dust is caressing your face and body. Surrounding to relaxation.
Off in the distance, you see a shoreline. Your boat gently turns in the direction of the shore.
Crystal clear stars, just sleeping angels, pulsating bright purple universal energy.
And begin slowly drifting in its direction.
Crystal universal energy.
As you sink deeper into a complete state of relaxation, deeper and deeper under the stars, reflected by the crystal ocean. Of pink,
floating deeper levels of awareness, surrender to deep relaxation.
Purple,
surrounding to relaxation. Deep in relaxation.
And blue, translucent crystals. You feel your body give up.
Starfish deep in relaxation.
The last bits of strain and stress.
Starfish relax deep. Crystal ocean surrounding to relaxation.
As you relax, and float deeper into a heavier state of relaxation.
Pulsating bright, universal energy. Crystal forest.
boat is about 10 paces away from the shore. And with each pace, your body sinks deeper into full relaxation.
Surrounding to relaxation, translucent crystal.
In 10,
universal love extends to the abstract that is crossing your face and body.
In 9, up at the stars that shine a multitude of perfect light down on you.
Pulsating bright universal energies.
Then 8.
Universal love extends to the astral plane. Pulsating crystal.
And 7. You forget why or how you got here.
Surrounding to relaxation.
But feel a perfect sense of ease and harmony.
Inner translucent crystal. Surrounding to relaxation.
And 6.
Crystal.
And 5.
Awareness comes over you.
Your hands sink deep into relaxation.
Awareness is global.
So much so you feel very heavy.
Universal energy is channeling.
Surrender and you drift deeper into the bed.
Surrounding to relaxation. Total relaxation.
You feel yourself floating down the ocean towards the shore. Perfect harmony.
Surrounding to relaxation. Stopped.
And full.
Steps.
And 3.
Surrounding to relaxation. Taking to sleep.
And 2. Each level you feel deeper levels of awareness, understanding, and wholeness. Now you are perfectly relaxed.
Surrounding to relaxation.
The boat gently reaches the shore. Just by the glowing starfish that light your path. Now Do you remember? In this deep state of relaxation, reach down deep and feel your inner awareness shift. Imagine if you do not know for sure. You are now safe from the hex. Each breath, you form a barrier to its power. What does the hex look like? How long has it been with you? If you know where it started, look at the ground beneath your feet. And relax and go deeper. There is a box. Simple, deep is relaxation. Crystal clear, blue. Glowing box. It has carved ornaments on it. Freedom in the astral light of awareness. Glowing in bright yellow. Crystal clear. Pick up the box and examine it closer. On it, there are sleeping angels. Ready to awaken and protect you anytime.
Starfish glow.
The stars overhead set down eternal love down onto the top of your head. When you are ready, place your hex inside the blue box. All of it. The who, the what, the where, the why, and the how. And stuff it neatly into the box. The yellow glowing angels look up at you with squinted eyes. With peace. They will guard this hex.
Translucent crystal energy, this dangerous starfish,
eternally. When you are ready, close the latch of the box.
Stars overhead, crystal clear stars shine.
There is a key attached to the box. It is purple. Glowing with a universe of stars within its mass. Take the key and lock the box. chakra. I invoke eternal protection of this hex. And stars protect it from ever harming me again.
Surrounding to relaxation.
I call on the bright
stars overhead,
yellow angels. Protect it.
Surrender to deep relaxation.
Forevermore.
Stars surrounding to relaxation.
Now breathe in deep. Feel the crisp, clean air in the night sky. It's now time to bring the box to the crystal owl. This owl glows of pure amethyst crystal. You can begin seeing the crystal owl perched on the edge of the crystal forest,
drifting.
It sees you coming and gently winks her eye in attention of you. The manifestation of Neptune.
Freedom in the astral plane, million stars.
God of the oceans. Those on earth. Crystal oceans of the astral plane
extends to the astral plane.
Stand still. In angels have now stretched out over its latches. Continuing to slumber, it is safe from opening. Now close your eyes. And relax deeper. You feel the energy of the stars coming down through you. Through your crown and down your spine into the ground before you.
Crystal ocean.
The energy of the stars pulsates through your feet.
Crystal layer stars shine. Deep levels of starfish glows.
And makes the many nearby starfish glow brighter.
Awareness. Crystal dust is caressing your face and body.
As you step near them,
awareness comes over you, surrounding to relaxation.
With your eyes closed, focus your attention on the area between your eyes.
Stars overhead.
And feel its energy radiate towards the owl in a tunnel.
Crystal dust flows over you, radiating potential energy. Universal energy is channeling through your crown.
Of teal, purple,
crystal power.
Blue,
crystal forest,
and pink,
sleeping angels, crystal layer stars.
This crystal starlight energy gently radiates just in front of your eyebrows. And in a beam extends to where the owl is perched,
surrounding to relaxation.
Now,
stars overhead, close your eyes, deeper levels of awareness and wholeness.
Take a deep breath in and relax.
Drifting. Awareness is growing, surrounding to relaxation. Inner awareness.
Feel your body completely weightless.
Stars overhead.
universal energy is channeling through your heart. Yet too heavy to move.
Translucent crystals.
And when you are ready,
drifting stars, deeper levels of awareness around it, Neptune, God of the oceans.
Connect into the tunnel. And push forward.
Deep crystal dust is caressing your face and body.
Through the beam,
surrender to deep relaxation of angels, surrounding to relaxation.
And its astral energy.
Relax deeper, close your eyes.
In a split second, you will find yourself shifting towards the owl.
Crystal owl.
Yet,
deeper levels of awareness and fullness is crossing. Stars overhead. Neptune. Surrounding to relaxation.
This protection.
Crystal owl. Crystal dust is rejuvenating and protecting angels.
Is slower and faster at the same time. Unlike any other experience within the corporal body,
universal energy is channeling through your
when you are ready. You open your astral eyes.
Surrounding to relaxation. Universal love extends to the astral eyes.
And find yourself standing. Right in front of the crystal owl.
Stars overhead. Starfish glow. Drifting.
The depth of the crystal amethyst of the owl.
Energy.
extends infinitely. Into the universe,
freedom in the astral plane, awareness comes over you, total relaxation, floating,
there's peace all around you. And now, a smaller beam gently radiates from your heart to the owl's heart. Through the screen,
emotions are peaceful. Deeper levels of awareness are released.
And teal. You send a message to the owl. Asking it to help you.
Stars overhead. Surrender to deep relaxation. Crystal ocean.
Tuck the box away. Deep within the astral plane,
stars overhead, universal energy is channeling through your throat. Crystal dust is caressing your face and cheek. Dust drifting close your eye,
where it will never be disturbed.
Extends to the astral plane.
Free of toxins.
Stars overhead.
free of inquiring minds. Place the blue box with glowing yellow angels and ornamentation. Awareness is the instrument. Amethyst. Universal energy is channeling through your crown. On the silver sand before you, and take a step back,
surrender to deep relaxation, surrounding to relaxation.
Now smile at the owl. Extend pure love, energy, and gratitude through your heart chakra. Towards its amethyst crystal body. Slowly, the owl raises its wings . They span no less than 5 feet in width. The inside feathers grow in purple amethyst crystal.
Universal energy is channeling to relaxation.
And you observe the vastness of the universe within it. The owl flaps its wings in great big swings.
Translucent crystal. Deeper levels of awareness and grounding to relaxation. Surrounding to relaxation.
each time the wings beat.
Stars drifted.
Gentle crystal wind energy emanates from its feathers.
Stars overhead. Crystal geode stars.
Gently caressing your face,
oceans are peaceful. Starfish glow. Universal love extends to the astral plane.
Four. Three.
Universal energy is channeling through your throat. Crystal ocean.
Two.
Freedom in the astral plane. Drifting.
You go deeper into the astral plane. With each batting of the crystal wings,
translucent crystal, universal love extends to the astral plane. Deeper levels of awareness and awareness of status. Awareness comes over you.
One. Now, the owl raises up high overhead,
continuing to slumber. Close your eyes.
From its tail, a trail of crystal dust falls onto you. Bathing your entire body in bright crystal energy.
Universal energy brings channel relaxation.
This energy will now protect you from all hexes and curses coming your way.
Stars.
When the owl flies up high enough,
starfish glows. Universal love extends to the astral plane.
It gently glides down onto the blue glowing box. Captures the box within its talons. And once again flies up into the starlit sky.
Crystal forms. Surrounding to relaxation.
A trail of crystal dust falls on you, protecting you once again from any further hexes and curses. crystal amethyst house. Surrender to deep relaxation. Its massive wings flap gently to and fro. From them, a pink trail of crystal dust falls and coats the sparkling crystal forest below. You watch the owl fly and disappear into the starlit sky. From your heart, you send gratitude and goodwill to it on its journey. An awareness comes over you. The box will be tucked away hidden. And the hex buried. Deep within the astral plane,
crystal stars shine. Awareness is clear.
Only this ancient,
relax deeper, close your eyes.
Amethyst crystal owl,
translucent crystal,
will know where it is.
Crystal forest.
And since its awareness is that of Neptune,
drifting crystal amethyst out, universal energy is channeling through your crown. Awareness is clear.
It's as vast as the astral plane itself,
surrounding to relaxation's inner awareness. Stars overhead,
and guarantees it will never be found again. It's now time for you to make your journey back to your realm.
Sleeping angels. Deeper levels of awareness and awareness. Crystal laser stars shine.
Each step wakes a glowing blue starfish on the beach. They glow brighter as you walk past.
Universal energy is channeling through your brain. Deeper levels of awareness. Inner awareness.
For the universal energy is still channeling through your crown. Down to your feet.
Starfish glow.
And into the ground of the astral plane. As you walk,
universal love extends to the astral plane.
You look around and admire the beauty of this magic land. The beam
translucent crystal
took you to the forest edge.
Close your eye. Deeper levels of awareness of the universe's energy.
And now we have to walk back. But you don't mind because it's so beautiful.
Crystal forest stands to your astral motion, deep in relaxation. Surrounding to relaxation, inner awareness.
You approach the raft. And get back in. When you say, go with your third eye,
the message of the stone stands to the astral plane.
The raft magically turns around into the ocean. And begins to float back out into the crystal water. Are you ready?
Floating million stars,
say yes with your third eye. The raft slowly lulls on the ocean waters. As you float out into the ocean of your consciousness, slowly float towards waking at the count of 10. Begin at counting from 1. You admire the stars and the crystal waves of the ocean. Comes back into your body, laying there. You can still see the stars and the ocean with your eyes closed. Heavy. You choose to decide to open the eyelids just a little bit. Still. And you feel control over your limbs. Stone amethyst. The crystal ocean and the starlit sky fade into your waking memory. And nine.
Sleeping angels, stars overhead, starfish.
You regain total control over your body and mind.
Receiving bright, purple, universal energy.
And 10.
Surrounding to relaxation. Floating. Crystal ocean.
Your eyes open, and yet you can still remember everything that happened.
Amethyst. Relaxation. Pulsating bright. Universal energy, translucent crystal, star.
You can now choose.
Sleeping angels, starfish, floating, surrounding to relaxation.
Remembering everything in detail.
Surrounding to relaxation. Stars overhead,
or let it all go.
Translucent crystals around it to relax your eye. Crystal ocean,
and relax.
Crystal amethyst owl. Universal energy is channeling through your crown. In relaxation, amethyst, bright, purple,
deeper your relaxation melts into a fully waking state.
Stars overhead, awareness comes over you. Starfish glow.
Namaste.